dear student, the next topic is ECG. ECG means electrocardiogram. What is ECG? ECG is a graphic recording of electrical potential produced by cardiac impulse. What is cardiac impulse? In our earlier video, you might have seen conducting system of heart. Ring its origin at SA node, transmission to AV node, and from there to Purkinje fibers. The instrument employed for ECG is called electrocardiograph. It picks up electric potential in different parts of the heart through application of electrodes in various positions on surface of the body. And you know, ECG is a refined form of string galvanometer, first employed by Eindhoven in 1903. However, first ECG was taken by Wallen in 1887. Eindhoven is called as father of electrocardiography. Modern day electrocardiographs have automatic recording devices. Let we can see the five waves or deflections of ECG, which are conventionally designated as P, Q, R, S, T. These are the five waves or deflections. The five waves have horizontal part in the beginning as well as inside. It is called isopotential or baseline. This line is called isopotential or baseline. Isopotential. And the five waves are P, Q, R, S, T are the five waves. See, in the five deflections or waves, P, R and T lie above the horizontal line. That is why they are called positive waves. But Q and S are below this horizontal line, so they are negative waves. P represents the development of action potential at sinoatrial node. This is represent the potential at sinoatrial node. At this time, atrial muscles are depolarized. Atrial muscle or auricular contraction occurs. QRS. QRS is a complex. Represent repolarization of atrial muscles and depolarization of ventricular muscle. That means auricle will relax, but the ventricle will start to contract. So that represent the QRS complex. Next we can see different components of PQ, QR and RS. That means PQ, QR and RS. What are the components present in this? QR provide information about spread of cardiac impulse from SA node to AV node. QR provide the information about the spread of cardiac impulse from SA node to AV node. RS, the next is RS. RS give information about spread of impulse from AV node to Purkinje fibers. It initiate contraction of ventricles. Ventricular contraction continues during ST part. In this ST part, ventricular contraction continues. It is followed by relaxation of ventricles. Then how these five waves look like? P is a small upward deflection. P is a small upward deflection. Q is small negative wave and is often inconspicuous. See, Q is a small negative wave, but it is inconspicuous. And R is the tallest upward deflection. And S is also next downward deflection like Q, but it is a downward deflection. It is also less conspicuous. And T is a broad rounded upward deflection. T is a broad rounded upward deflection. These are the five PQRST, five deflection designates. Next we can see What is the use of ECG? Or why we use ECG or electrocardiogram? Electrocardiogram is the this one, and electrocardiograph is the instrument. Abnormality in ECG waves like absent spiking inversion etc. indicates various defects in the working of the heart, like valvular defects, atrial flutter, ventricular fibrillation, thrombosis, angina. Dear student, from these I hope you could understand what are the 5 deflections in ECG and what is the use of studying ECG for to understand the abnormality in the working of heart. Thank you for watching. See you in next class with another topic of interest.